One day, Thomas invited Toby off to China. Toby and Thomas were excited. "I'm ready for China," said Toby, the tram engine.
"I am too," said Thomas, the tank engine.
"Are we ready to go yet?"
"We are now."
The two engines soon left Sodor. This is so exciting. Soon, the two engines arrived at Brandon Docks.
"Thomas, Toby.
There you two are.
Thomas, I was going to tell you that you and Toby have to go off to China to help out Yong Bao and Hong Mei.
But now, there you two are.
I could have lifted you two onto Stefano," said Cranky.
"Well, what's China? China is like Chinese dragons."
Toby didn't like the sound of that.
"Chinese dragons? I don't like dragons.
They might be scary."
"Don't worry, Toby. They're not real."
Toby was glad.
"I wish Percy would come."
"Yes, me too.
Then the three of us engines would be off to China."
Three weeks later, Thomas and Toby returned back to Sodor in the night.
"Here you are."
"Thanks for inviting me to China, Thomas. I'm so glad we're back on Sodor."
"Of course, Toby. Okay, I'm going back to Henrietta. She does really miss me."
"Hi, Henrietta."
"Toby, you've came back."
"Oh, thank goodness. You came back. I really missed you."
"I missed you too.
I thought you'd come with me to China. It would be very nice.
But that's going to be another day."
"Oh, okay."
And soon Toby and Henrietta went on.